बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू रिमाइंड यू अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द टाइम। द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग, द मोस्ट वैल्यूएबल थिंग, द मोस्ट ग्रेशियस थिंग दैट वी हैव इन आवर लाइफ, दैट इज़ द टाइम विच गॉड ऑलमाइटी हैव गिवन अस। आवर नंबर ऑफ ईयर्स, नंबर ऑफ मंथ्स, number of weeks, number of hours, and number of minutes and second has been counted already, that how long we're going to live. Let's try to utilize it, let's try to maximize it, let's try to get the maximum benefits of living here. Believe me, if each and every minute we try to utilize it into something which will give us a benefit here and hereafter, we can be something in our life. We will be a distinguished person. Many of us who keep spending the time hours talking something, discussing something, or spending it on the social media, spending the time into something that give us nothing. Let's try to cash our each and every minute by utilizing the time into something that will give us a benefit here in this life and benefit hereafter. And inshallah, I promise you, if we apply this thing practically in our life, that we start giving value to time, we can make a big change. We can be something. The most successful people I have seen in my life, they always give importance to time. They make sure they do not use even a second from their time for something which gives them nothing. Thank you.